we're back for another episode of Oracle of Ages. Last we left off, we had finished the 5th and the 6th dungeon, and we were just like, kinda, just casually walking around. Underwater secrets.
Nice, don't stop me. You also heard the guards on the palace was down and came to save Meru. If anyone is gonna save her, it's me. I won't let you beat me to it. But it's no good entering from the front door. I know there should be a hidden entrance in the palace garden. I'll sneak in through there. What? Why do I know about the hidden passage on my first trip here? Never mind, I'm coming, Meru.
Do I just gotta go to the four corners and hit buttons? I do. Oh, he got me.
You can't come in without permission.
They finally got me after just master finessing 3 times. Does this reset the... Oh no, it doesn't. God, why is swimming such a pain in this game when you get the mermaid fin? Gotta, like, tap the directional. Don't know where I'm going, I'm just going places. Thank you. Twice, I'm amazed you have come so far. Wait. Do you mean to turn your sword?
Give me a second, let me fix my hair. Actually agitating me.
Do you mean to turn your sword on me? If you want to hurt Nero, then go right ahead. Oh my god, they chase you. These are some really poor guards. These are the worst guards I've ever seen. Oh, they attack. Forget about magic seeds. Not bad, but as long as I am in Nero's body, he cannot harm me, which means I am invincible. What if I eat him indeed? So there's there. Not bad at all. Just wait until next time. What is this commotion? Huh? Wise? Where are we? Are you truly Nehru? You seem different. You seem nice. The queen comes with impeccable timing. The body of a queen suits me just fine. Do you know what I'm going to do now? Let me tell you. Meet the petrified ones. I shall catch them all.
Nehru!
Nehru! Is it you? Is it really Nehru?
Ralph, I'm sorry to make you worry. I'm fine now. Let's return to our own age.
What are you doing? Catch them now.
Thank you, Watts. You safely pried me from Raven's grip. Now all the strange things that happened in the land should return to normal.
Monkey!
But why is Varian still in the past, right? If she is, then she can still create an age of darkness that would continue to the present.
Sorry, Weiss. Waiting around while you do the saving. But know this, I'll be the one to stop Varian. I won't leave the people of the past to her evil deeds. Forgetting about Varian now would be foolish. If we do, she'll come for Nehru again.
Ralph, just like you said, I'll help in what little way I can. Weiss, you have the Harp of Ages. I want you to keep it for now. I'm sure it will continue to aid you. Now let me teach you the last tune, which will unlock the true power of the Harp of Ages.
And we get the Tune of Ages. You learned the Tune of Time. Oh. Not Tune of Ages, Tune of Time, you said.
Play it to move back and forth between past and present. Choose it when you use the harp. Weiss, you fool. As you guess, saving Nehru was for now. Ambi's age is filled with the cries of sorrow. Varian has extended the Dark Realm's reach, giving us what we seek. Echoing cries of sorrow, spread darkness, spread sorrow.
What was that? I can't take this, Weiss. I'm going back to Ambi's age. First, may fate bring us back together. Bye.
There is little else I can do, so I return home for now. Stop by any time. What's going on? What does it mean if they're behind Varian's deeds? Weiss, the next essence? That's weird. And this is as he went inside a fish.
Let's go a bit.
Yasha seed? Anything here? Nope, that, I don't know what these rooms are for, but hey, something. Oh, can I not warp on the Deku tree? Or in the Maku tree? I guess not, that's a lot. That's rather weird. You have defeated 100 monsters. Take this ring. Serious ring, 100th piece slain, that's what it says. Add it to your list. Nothing cool there. Whispering, no effect from jinxes. Dive without breathing. I don't know how I feel about that. Oh, I have to equip said ring. I want to see what the secret shop has now, still. So, 600 rupees, that ain't too bad. Thank you. I found this scrap wood by the sea. It's weird. I've been waiting here for a long time, but the owner hasn't come to claim it. I guess you can have it. I've been polishing it for many years, so it's very shiny. We got the iron shield. Meet the one who dropped it. You don't need to mention me. I don't need any thanks. Pretty sure that was my shield and you guys just never gave it back. You got a piece of heart. Collect 4 and all to get an extra architect. Come check them on the garden screen. Thank you. Womp 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 boing. Gonna get the warpy ball. Oh my god, it's still wrong. Alright, we're gonna warp here. Oh, it's what? Yeah, this is right. So we take the upper path, and I can see. Ow. I don't know. I'm just exploring now.
ever. Let I remember this.
You didn't do anything for me.
You know, because why not? I'm just going to start exploring the map of places that I have in one area, but not in the other. Like, there's one. Okay, there's... Alright, we get another encounter.
You'll not remember this.
Pretty crappy reward, but hey. We're gonna go to South Lena. Meet up. There's one of these, see? Oh no, this is where we found Ricky's boxing glove.
My family's in question in this island since Grandpa's days. This island is drifting to the west. So long as it was farther, so...
I began my life as a fisherman on this island, but now the island drifts towards the horizon. In my grandson's days, this island would be farther west.
What's a dude? That looked like a chick.
Zora Village, see a storm. 200 rupees. I don't know where I'm going. I just know I'm going places. Please listen, young one. You may not believe this, but I am the Queen Fairy, guardian of the sea. The curse of an evil one named Varen has made me appear so. The magic of fairy powder can turn me back to normal. Varen poisoned the sea. Soon all living things will be pleased to go find me some fairy powder. Oh. Don't know how to get fairy powder, but hey. To the best view. The pain, this is the end for me to think the prosperous royal family could fade into the generation. The pain, given the magic potion. Is this magic potion? Looks very suspect, but if I am to die, it can't hurt to drink it. Ew, it's awful, but it flows through me. The royal line is saved. Who are you? Well, thank you, Ike. The filthy water that flowed in from the east lately must have made me ill. I will never forget you. Do you wish for a wife? Huh? A big fish. Do you mean Jabu Jabu? But Jabu Jabu is the guardian of Azores. Calling them a fish is an insult. Watch your language. Whoop whoop. Whoop whoop.
Your wish to enter Jabu Jabu, my permission is needed to enter Jabu Jabu. But I can't permit just anyone to see your garden. Anyhow, the filthy seawater is left. Jabu Jabu near death. If you say you must, then find a way to get rid of this filthy seawater and save Jabu Jabu. Will you accept this quest? Very well then, take this. You got the library key.
Library key!
This is the key to the Eyeglass Island Library East here. It is an ancient library, so I do not know if this key still works, but perhaps you can research why the seawater is so filthy. I trust you to save Jabu Jabu.
That's right, Miss Sylvain!
The Eyeglass Island Library Fairy Powder is said to be stored in the back, but I've yet to see it.
Ooh, Fairy Powder.
Fairy Powder is locked away in the back, but with another Book of Seals, no one can reach the powder. By the way, what is Fairy Powder?
Hold it for holding a book.
Welcome to the Eyeglass Island Library. Long ago, Fairy Powder was kept in this very library. However, at some point in the past, someone took it away, and now none remains. This is the Book of Seals. This one's part of a set, but now this is the only one that remains. How they reuse is an eternal puzzle. You say you can solve the riddle of this book? This should be interesting. I give to you the Book of Seals.
We got the Book of Seals. Nice.
Place the Book of Seals?
Yeah.
Right four up to one,
two, three, four. So right four, up two, left two. One, two, three, four. Up two, left one, up two, right one, up one. So up two, left one, up two, right one, right one. Over two, up one, over down one. Down one, two, three. Down one, two, three. Down one. One, 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 two. Difficult. I gotta read the book. Down one, one. You have done well to make it so far. I acknowledge your courage and offer you this. You got the fairy powder, removes curses. Continue on without fear. Do not forget your courage. Thank you. Good time. Beep. You brought me fairy powder. Now I can return to know. Sprinkle the powder on me. Oh, hello. Thank you. Now I can cleanse the seas of evil. Does this... Oh, it actually does cleanse the sea of evil. So now I can just explore willy-nilly. Right? I can. That was a bad play. We're just exploring now. We got the whole sea. I want to get those three unlocked. Both of these seem suspicious. That answered my question there.
Just keep swimming, Link.
Okay, nothing there.
Okay,
Whee! So there's that island, and this whole section. I don't have the capabilities to do that yet.
Thanks to URC Waters, cleaning in Jabba Jabba's health has returned. All is well. I never go back on my word. I dub you Zora Hero and permit you to enter Jabba Jabba. You may go see Jabba Jabba.
Jabba Jabba's belly? Check something. Okay, so no, it's anglerfish. Level 7, Jabba Jabba's belly. Pretty sure I need a long switch for that. I see. I need a long switch for that room too. I honestly don't know where I'm going at this point. I'm just exploring. Do anything there. I can swim over holes. I don't know what to do. Anything for that room? Great. Thank you. I guess I'm going to the third floor?
Thank you.
just aimlessly wandering now. That's actually dead. You're dead. Get out of my town. I need another key. We'll be right back. This has to be a key, right? There we go. Key. Okay, so I need to get that to second level of water. So I want I actually don't know. Think I know where I want to go now? And I want to lower the water level back to nil. Thank you. We heard the sound of water gushing out. Okay, now Pachi, this one along with this one. I just remembered something. Nothing I can get right now. Thank you. So now this raises the water level up twice. Boom, key. Long shot. Boom, baby! You I think I just need to? I don't think I need 30. No, I need 30. I need another key. There's only one other location for a key. Trying to figure out how to get to that one, specifically the one that I have in my mind. Yeah, that doesn't do anything. Boomerang? Now let's speed this up. Where are you? Dash seeds. Lost my full HP. Oh my god, I can't shoot boomerangs off under. Oh. we gotta make him hit himself.
We won, yeah, baby.
You got a heart container.
Nice.
So what? Do we only have like one more? Yeah, we only have one more heart piece left. We got the Rolling Seas.
See an essence of time, the mystical song of the sea roars into the crashing wave that sweeps heroes out into adventure.
Fizzy seems rather relaxed. I've come with news. The Black Tower has already reached the heavens.
Sod off, man.
Is finally complete. Powers of darkness, come to me. Ah, the power of darkness flows through me. The power is swell. Even without the powers of young Nero, I can stop time now. True darkness comes. The sorrow of people shall be delivered to me. Lighting my flame of sorrow.
Damn, those kids just got stoned.
Now none can stop Varen now. You can only wait for the flame of sorrow to light. What of you? All humanity can feel the sorrow.
Saving Nero is enough. Varen's deeds have changed the world wise. I cannot hear the last essence at all, but it must be somewhere in the brain. I'm relying on you, Wise.
You have done so much for us. Our seas are clean and all is well. I offer you our sibling of heroes, the Zora Scale.
We got the Zora Scale. I don't know what it does.
Thank you.
Okay, this house. So that's gonna be it for today, guys. Join me tomorrow as we go ahead and tackle the last dungeon of the game. I do thank you guys so much for joining me, and I'll see y'all tomorrow as we hopefully complete the game tomorrow. Ta-ta.